All right, good people, I'm going to talk about three things. How to do this problem, some common mistakes and traps, and other variations that you might see the college board throw your way. For I is equal to square root of negative 1, well, first of all, you don't even really need to understand that at all in order to be able to recognize that you need to combine like terms. When I combine like terms, I cross them out as I use them. 7 crosses out with negative 8 to make negative 1. 3i plus 9i is 12i. And all of a sudden, you get your answer. Some common mistakes and traps. If you forget about negatives, then 7 plus the negative 8. If you forget about that negative, then you get the first trap answer, which is here. And if you do 3 minus 9i, you get the other trap answer. Some variations that you have to worry about. If they had written, say, for example, 7 plus 3i minus negative 8 plus 9i. You have to remember to distribute the subtraction first, and it's always worth it to write it out. Plus 8 minus 9i, and then combine like terms. If they really wanted to make it a lot more difficult, another variation, they could have said multiply, in which case you would have to FOIL. Now in this case, I squared does become negative 1, so this entire expression becomes. But that of course is a lot harder.